Good morning, everybody. My name is John Takis. I'm the post judge advocate and the public relations officer for VFW Post 2377. Welcome, everyone. Thanks for being out here. Mother Nature gave us a lovely day. We're going to open our program this morning with the raising of the flag and the national anthem. Chaplain from Post 2377, Bob Vargas, deliver the opening prayer.
Let us pray. Almighty God, we thank you for bringing us together on this memorial day. We give our remembrance and gratitude to our fallen brothers and sisters. We down on our little flag and bless them, for they represent them. Waving the breeze, saying, I remember you, please remember me. Let them hear us, O Lord. We stand here all humble and begging, shouting out to them, I thank you, I will never forget you. For by your love, have made supreme sacrifice. Almighty God, bless us this memorial day, and give us unbounded strength and courage, extend deepest respect to the memory of families. And suffer the loss. To those who even now guard the gates of freedom, gathering all our prayers and memories together, we offer them up to you, Lord, who lives and reigns with the Son, Holy Spirit, and God, forever and ever.
Amen.
And now we'd like to have the village president, Linda Jackson, come up and say a few words of remembrance.
Great nation, but the great God.
look behind me, you will see a sovereign seat of the United States flags honoring the father. Hundreds of students came from various schools to place a flag for every one of the casualties that occurred in military operations following September 11, 2001. 4,519 are represented from Operation Iraqi Freedom. The 2,396 flags represent the casualties from Operation Enduring Freedom, Afghanistan. This site of 6,915 United States flags, of which 251 are from the state of Illinois, is a very valuable lesson the children learned the other day. A sight that will not be forgotten by them or any of us. To all of our veterans, past, present, and future, thank you. You have given of yourselves, your families, your friends, and those every American, to each and every veteran, thank you for giving of yourself for our future. This Veterans Memorial Park is a daily reminder to all of us of the sacrifices our veterans have made and continue to make for all of us. May God bless all of you. May God bless you.
I'd like to ask the Cub Scout troop to lay the flowers at the base of the five monuments, one monument representing each branch of the United States military. Members of the 82nd Airborne Division lay and read the command. Today's ceremony, and thank you for being here. I am honored to be speaking today on this important occasion. We are here to honor our service members and to remember the sacrifices they made. We're here today to honor our heroes, to remember their achievements, their courage, their dedication, to say thank you for their sacrifices. We stand in the midst of patriots and the families and friends of those who served, paid the ultimate price. Service members we honor today came from all walks of life, but they shared many of the same qualities. Courage, pride, determination, dedication to duty and their fellow soldier. All the qualities needed to serve a cause greater than oneself. Many of them did not ask to leave their homes to fight on distant battlefields. Many did not even volunteer. They did not go because they loved fighting. They were ordinary people who responded in extraordinary ways in extreme times. They rose to the nation's call because they wanted to protect the nation, which has given them and us so much. Some came, as I did, son of immigrant parents who felt they owed the United States a debt of gratitude which may never be paid. Some answered the call because it was the right thing to do. Millions of Americans have fought, died on the battlefields here and abroad to defend our freedoms and way of life. Today our troops continue to make the ultimate sacrifices, even as they do throughout the world. More Americans and a new generation step forward and say, I am ready to serve my country. They follow in the footsteps of great Americans and patriots. Less than 1% of the nation wears the uniform. So few Americans see the patriotism with their own eyes or know someone who exemplifies it. But every day, there are families who pray for a phone call, an email, or a letter from a loved one overseas. And more than a million times throughout our history, it did not come. Instead, a car pulled up to the house. There was a knock at the door. The sound of caps floated through the cemetery. We have awarded medals to many soldiers, added their names to monuments and named buildings after them to honor their legacy. But nothing can replace the hole left behind by a fallen soldier. No medals or ribbons can comfort those left behind. I would like to ask all service members in the audience to please stand. Thank you for answering the call to duty. Your nation owes a debt that can never be repaid. Recognize the families of all service members who have served in the past or are currently serving to stand. You deserve the same amount of respect as those who serve their country. Thank you all. Now we'll have Bob Vargas come up and do our closing prayer. Captain.
We have our closing prayer. I'd like to remind everybody that 3 p.m. local time, please stop whatever you're doing. Take a minute of silence to remember and honor those who died in service to our nation. Almighty God, our gratitude for your generosity grows with each passing day. We ask your blessing on your presence, especially do we seek your consolation on this Memorial Day for those recently buried. O God, shed thy grace on us and crown thy glory, thy good with brotherhood, from sea to shining sea. Amen.
Officer, today take charge of your unit and fire the 21 gun salute. Bugler, sound taps. Ladies and gentlemen, again, thanks for being here. That concludes our program. If you'd like to stop by Post 2377 this afternoon, we're going to have a cookout. There'll be food available up there. We'd like to see everyone come on up. Again, thank you for being here.